it's pretty good, man. Everybody, you know, has to maintain a healthy, and that's a good start right there.
They need to do testing first. We don't have any kind of comprehensive testing, and before you do that, you're gonna have spikes again.
I think they should wait a little bit, because when people get in there, you know, it can be very germy.
I think they should. People have been quarantined too much.